Now, look, Sharon, I know you're my mom friend and all, you're my babysitter, but I want us to be more than that.
Pookie, what the hell are you talking about?
I'm just saying, I thought we should be lovers.
Boy, get your little man ass off
me. Hold on, now, what you doing?
Hell is wrong with you?
Nah, hold up,
Boy, Sharon, ain't no holding up.
Hey, just hit me up, man.
Ain't hearing shit out.
Lee, let me tell you about the dream I had.
What goddamn dream, Pookie?
Oh, now, here you gotta get closer.
Oh, my God. Hurry up, Pookie.
Christ, hold up. Well, time in my bath, but it was different because this time you had a bubble bath ready for me. And at first, I thought I was tripping. When you start bathing me, one thing led to another, and then.
Boy, get your manish ass off me.
Now, Sharon, you ain't let me finish.
Goddamn, Pookie, you don't need to finish. Now, come on, lay your ass down. It's time for your goddamn nap anyway. Probably what's wrong with your ass. Come on,
yeah,
lay down,
right,
boy.
I know something that'll make us both sleep better.
What the hell are you talking about? Melatonin?
Nah, this here better than melatonin.
What
every
is
time
you
my
Pookie?
Dad do it to my mama, she'd be out cold.
What the hell are you talking about then?
I'm finna show you. Just open up your lid.
What? Pookie, get the hell out of me.
Sharon.
Get your little manish ass up. Tara, he need to have a talk with your ass.
Don't tell on me. I won't do it no more. Please.